It was very difficult when I left, because I only had a house and a little bit of land. I didn't have any stables or indoor school or jumping field or anything. I mean, we went looking for places and we finally found one which had nothing at all, but we built it up to what it is now. And it was quite difficult to keep on competing at that level and then trying to build a place at the same time.
After St James retired,